Hi, I'm Donna Finacle. I'm the president of the Ute Pass Historical Society.
First of all, I would have to say that I was so stunned by this nomination, and I am absolutely amazed, and I am feeling so good that I'm being recognized for what I've done over the years by this community. I've never had that kind of community recognition. So it warms my heart and it makes me feel very good. I think that leaders need to be people that are examples for others. They're people that you look up to and that you trust. They have to be people who have a clear vision of the organization that they represent.
But the Dude Ranch people wanted to pretend like they were back in the era of the cowboys and experience that kind of a life.
In the field that I was in, the most important thing about communication was listening to understand.
Happy trails! Trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
Who cares about the clouds if we're together?
Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather.
Happy trails.